You've heard the attacks. It's sad. My opponent and Nancy Pelosi are desperate. They've even attacked me for visiting our brave troops in Afghanistan and Iraq, calling those trips junkets. When you need to wear body armor and you're directed to a bomb shelter, it's not a junket. Serving South Carolina takes more than partisan attacks. It requires the right priorities, like creating jobs. I'm Joe Wilson, and I approve this message because I do mean jobs.